Okay, hi Michelle. I just want to congratulate you and Brayden. You look really, really pretty today. And thanks for inviting us to be your housemates. What about today? Well, I think it's good that at the end of 9 or 10 years, you're finally going to get married to Brayden. And I know it's something that, you know, the two of you have been thinking about, and finally the day has come. So I wish you a lifetime of happiness and have lots of people. Get married. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Church of the Holy Family.
Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
I'd like to wish Michelle and Brayden all the best in their new married life. May they have God's blessings throughout their married life.
Us just want to wish you all the best and enjoy your life together. Hopefully you already have 3 babies as you promised this morning.